In this video, we will learn how to grow geraniums from seeds. Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Urban Gardening. Always use viable and good quality seeds to get good results. You can buy geranium seeds from seedsandpots.com. Link for the same is in the description box down below. To start the seeds, we will take a medium-sized pot with drainage hole at the bottom to avoid any type of rot. Make sure to cover the holes with the small stones. To get high germination rate, we will use a mix of 70% cocopeat, 30% vermicompost or any other compost in powder form, and 1 tablespoon fungicide powder to avoid any fungus or rot. Mix them well. Fill the pot with the soil mix, keeping a gap of 1 to 2 inch between the soil surface and the rim of the pot for efficient watering. Press it down with your hands to remove any air gaps in the process. Now moisten the soil mix. Place the seeds 1 to 2 inches apart. Now cover the seeds with a thin layer of same potting soil, just enough to cover the seeds. Firm the soil with your hand and water lightly with a gentle shower as not to disturb the seeds. During winter season, keep the pot in direct sunlight, and in summers, keep them under indirect or partial sunlight. During the whole germination phase, keep the soil little moist, and if the soil surface gets dry, use a sprayer or mister to moisten it. Watch for germination of seeds, which can take as few as 4 days or as long as 2 weeks. Moisten the soil. If it looks dry, use a gentle shower for this process. Once seedlings have 3 to 5 leaves, at that stage, it is better to transplant them to a larger pot. With the help of a gardening tool, gently take out the seedlings with the root ball intact. Gently take the seedlings out of its container, making sure to not break any of its roots. 6 to 8 inch diameter pots with drainage hole at the bottom are perfect for growing geranium plants. Cover the drainage holes with the small stones to avoid leaking of potting mix with the excess water. Geraniums love loose, airy and fertile soil. For that, we will take a mix of 50% garden soil, 30% vermicompost and 20% fine sand or perlite. Fill the pot with the soil mix, keeping a gap of 1 to 2 inch between the soil surface and the rim of the pot for efficient watering. Press it down with your hands to remove any air gaps in the process. Make a 2 to 3 inch deep hole in the soil mix and gently place the plant into the hole so that the plant's root ball is in the level with the surface of the soil. Tap the soil with your hands to firm it down and to provide some support. Fill the rest of the hole up with soil and tap the soil down around the stem so that the seedling can stand up on its own. Water well after transplanting and for next 2 days keep the pots in shade so that the plants can recover from transplant shock. For healthy growth, fertilize the plants with slow-release fertilizer such as DAP and NPK with high potassium and phosphorus content. Repeat this process after every 15 to 18 days. And water immediately after adding compost in the soil. To tell if your plants need to be watered, check the soil, just scratch the surface of the soil. If it is dry, you should water your plants. Keep some gap between watering for healthy growth. Thank you.